Hello children, today I'm going to teach you a rhyme called Mother Shake the Cherry Tree. A cherry is a fruit, a beautiful red fruit which tastes very yummy and sweet. I love cherries. Do you love cherries, children? Now I'll tell the rhyme, children. Listen to me very carefully. Mother shake the cherry tree, Susan catch a cherry. So Susan is a little girl and she loves to collect cherries. So she's asking her mother to shake the cherry tree and she's picking up the cherries to give for her family. Oh, how funny that will be. Let's be merry. So picking up cherries is fun and Susan is very happy doing it. Merry means happy. One for brother. Susan's thinking to give her brother one cherry. One for sister and one cherry for sister. Two for mother more. Six for father, hot and tired, knocking at the door. So daddy's come from work and he's very hot and tired, feeling very hot and so tired. So Susan's thinking of giving her father six cherries. Now I'll tell the rhyme once more, children. Repeat after me. Mother shake the cherry tree. Mother shake the cherry tree. Susan catch a cherry. Ho, how funny that will be. Let's be merry. One for brother, one for sister, two for mother more. Six for father, hot and tired, knocking at the door. Now I'll sing the rhyme, children. Listen to me very carefully. Mother shake the cherry tree. Mother shake the cherry tree, Susan catch a cherry. Oh, how funny that will be, let's be merry. One for brother, one for sister, two for mother more. Six for father, hot and tired, knocking at the door. Let's sing the rhyme together, children. Are you ready? Mother shake a cherry tree. Mother shake a cherry tree, Susan catch a cherry. Oh, how funny that will be, let's be merry. One for brother, one for sister, two for mother more. Six for father, hot and tired, knocking at the door. Thank you, children. Have a nice day.